the Neosho FFA chapter. Matt and Vice President are all officers at their stations.
I shall call the roll of officers, determine if they're at their stations, and report back to you, Madam President. The Sentinel.
Stationed by the door.
Your duties there?
Through this door pass many friends to the FFA. It is my duty to see that the door is open to our friends at all times and that they are welcome. I care for the meeting room and paraphernalia. I strive to keep the room comfortable and assist the President in maintaining order.
The reporter.
Stationed at the bar.
Why by the flag?
Because the flag covers the United States of America, so I strive to inform people in order that every man, woman, and child may know that the FFA is a national organization that reaches from the state of Maine to Hawaii, from the state of Alaska to the Virgin Islands.
The treasurer. Stationed at the Emblem of Washington. Your duties there?
I keep a record of the receipts and disbursements just as Washington kept his farm accounts, carefully and accurately. I encourage thrift among the members and strive to build up our financial standing through savings and investments. George Washington was better able to serve his country because he was financially independent.
The Secretary.
Stationed by the ear of corn.
Your duties there?
I take an accurate record of all meetings and correspond with other secretaries wherever corn is grown and FFA members meet.
The Advisor.
You're by the owl.
Why by the owl?
The owl is a time-honored emblem of knowledge and wisdom. Being older than the rest of you, I'm asked to advise you from time to time as the need arises. I hope that my advice will always be ripened, based on true knowledge and ripened with wisdom. Madam Vice President, why do you keep a plow at your station?
The plow is a symbol of labor and tillage of the soil. Without labor, neither knowledge nor wisdom can accomplish much. My duties require me to assist in directing the work of our organization. I preside over meetings in the absence of our president, whose place is beneath the rising sun.
Why is the president so stationed?
The rising sun is a token of a new era in agriculture. If we follow the leadership of our president, we shall be led out of the darkness of selfishness and into the glorious sunlight of brotherhood and cooperation. Madam President, all officers are at their stations.
Thank you, Madam Vice President. The secretary will call a roll of members.
There are numerous members and guests present, Madam President.
Thank you. FFA members, why are we here?
To practice brotherhood, honor agricultural opportunities and responsibilities, and develop those qualities of leadership which an FFA member should possess.
May we accomplish our purposes, I now declare this meeting of the Neosho FFA chapter duly open to the transaction of business or attention to any matters which may properly be presented.
Madam President!
Dakota.
I move that we deliver wreaths to veterans of cemeteries on Veterans Day.
Second. This motion has been properly presented and seconded, and if passed would read, I move that we deliver wreaths to a veteran cemetery on Veterans Day. This motion is debatable and amendable and requires a majority vote. Is there any further discussion?
Madam President!
Dakota.
I am a strong supporter of this motion. I feel like being able to give back to the veterans after all they've given for us would be a great honor, and that's what our chapter is all about, is giving back to the community and giving back to those who have served. And that's why I encourage you all to vote yes.
Madam President!
Emma.
I encourage the Assembly to vote yes on this motion. We owe this to our community because FFA is a symbol of service, and I think that this is a great idea to get our FFA name out there. And so I encourage you to vote yes.
Madam President!
Kaylee.
I'm in full opposition of this motion simply because we don't have enough time to go around and make these wreaths in time and deliver them to the Veterans Cemetery.
Madam President!
Hannah.
I am in full agreement with this motion. This would give Mr. Cruz's floral design class a great opportunity to serve our community. By making these floral arrangements and delivering them to these cemeteries, this would greatly benefit our chapter and our community. So I encourage the Assembly to vote yes.
Madam President,
Jeremiah.
I'm all for supporting veterans, but many students like me are involved in false sports, which can cause a problem in time and planning out events. So that's why I encourage you to vote no on this motion.
Madam President,
Emma.
I encourage the Assembly to vote yes because I believe our chapter has ample amounts of time and only select students are involved in fall sports. We would still have many members that would be willing to help and serve our community. This is why I encourage you to vote yes.
Madam President,
I encourage you all to vote no because we really don't know what people are doing throughout the fall and if we would have enough time or money to do this.
Madam President.
Kaylee.
I'm still in full opposition of this motion because of time and money. We don't have enough money to make all of these wreaths and get them delivered in in time. And the fall sports, there are also other fall activities, and we might be interrupting other students' plans for Veterans Day.
Madam President,
Emma,
question of privilege.
State your question.
May I get my pen?
Yes, you may. Is there any further discussion?
Madam President,
Riley,
I move to refer to a committee of three appointed by the chair to further investigate and to put in a better understanding and report back to the next meeting.
Second.
The motion to refer this to a committee of three appointed by the chair to further investigate, put into better condition, and report back at the next regular meeting has been properly presented and seconded. This requires a majority vote and is debatable. Is there any further discussion?
Madam President,
Riley,
I encourage you all to vote yes on this because we don't really know if we would have the time or money for this, and we could figure this out by referring this to a committee. I will encourage you to vote yes.
Madam President,
Hannah,
I am in favor of this because we need to know how much the supplies will cost, and we need to talk to our advisors and see if they would be willing to put the time, effort, and money into this service project for our community.
Madam President,
Haley,
I am full of the mission of this referring to a committee because we can take care of this matter here and now. This is not an overly major decision, and we have enough of the details to determine whether we are going to do this for Veterans Day or not.
Madam President,
Dakota, I strongly disagree with referring this to a committee. I feel like this is something that we can decide on our own. I know it's something that I feel very strongly about, and I know what I feel, and I feel most of others would feel that way too. And that's why I encourage you all to vote no on referring this to a committee.
Madam President,
Jeremiah, I am in favor of this motion because I feel like asking people with more knowledge over us will give us a better understanding of how we should do this and plan it out, even though I am against the main motion.
Madam President,
Emma,
I'm in full opposition of this motion because Mr. Cruz's floral design class is dedicated to projects like this. He would take this project and really run with it. I think it would be a great idea, plus it would be cost efficient. This is why I encourage you to vote no.
Seeing no further discussion, we'll now proceed to vote on the motion to refer this to a committee of three appointed by the chair to further investigate, put into better condition, and report back at the next regular meeting. This requires a majority vote. All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
All those who oppose?
Nay.
Motion fails. We are now back on the main motion, which reads, I move that we deliver wreaths to a veteran cemetery on Veterans Day. Is there any further discussion?
Madam President,
Jeremiah,
I move to postpone this motion indefinitely.
Second.
This motion to postpone indefinitely has been properly presented and seconded. This requires a majority vote. Is there any further discussion?
Madam President,
Jeremiah,
postponing this motion is a great idea because we have, like multiple speakers have said, we have multiple plans throughout the months and time being, and it would give us plenty, it would help us a lot to not. That's why I encourage you to vote no. Vote yes.
Madam President,
in Mr. Cruz's floral design class, we only have two projects in the fall and five in the spring. So I feel that having one in November would a little balance it out a little more and give us opportunity to serve our community by giving these to the veterans and cemetery.
Madam President,
Dakota,
I disagree with postponing this indefinitely. I feel like if we get it decided now, we'll have plenty of time for Mr. Cruz's floral design class to build the wreaths, and we can get them looking really good, and we can plan out how we're going to do this event. And that's why I encourage you all to vote no on postponing this indefinitely.
Madam President,
Kaylee, I encourage you to vote yes on postponing this indefinitely because we already know all the facts we need to know about if we can take this to the veterans or not. And I still believe that this is not going to be a good idea because of time and money. And we simply will not have enough volunteers because of these two factors.
Is there any further discussion? Seeing none, we'll now proceed to vote on postponing this motion indefinitely. All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
All those who oppose?
Nay.
Motion fails. We're now back on the main motion, which reads, I move that we deliver wreaths to a veterans cemetery on Veterans Day. Is there any further discussion?
Madam President,
Riley,
I think that we will not have enough time for this or money, and I think that we should, I encourage you all to vote no.
Madam President,
Emma,
I encourage you simply to vote yes on this motion because we owe this to our community and the veterans here who have served us, and I believe that this would be a great idea not only to get our name out there but to serve the people of our community. This is why I urge you to vote yes.
Seeing no further discussion, we'll now proceed to vote on the main motion, which reads, I move that we deliver wreaths to a veteran cemetery on Veterans Day, which requires a majority vote. All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
All those who oppose,
nay. Division.
Division has been called. We'll now proceed to a hand vote. All those in favor of this motion, please raise your hand. All those who oppose, motion passes. Madam Secretary, do you have a record of any further business which should be transacted?
I have none, Madam President.
Does any member know of any new or unfinished business which should properly come before this meeting? We are now about to adjourn this meeting of the Neosho FFA. As we mingle with others, let us be diligent in our labor, just in our dealings, courteous to everyone, and above all, honest and fair in the game of life. Fellow members and guests, please join me in a salute to our flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.